If you live somewhere like London, there's so much going on. How do you sort it all out?